Hello students, in today's class we are going to learn about the program of 8085 microprocessor, that is experiment number 3, and aim of the experiment is write an assembly language program to add two 8-bit number and sum is 16-bit. That means in result we have generate a carry so that the result is 16-bit. For example, here we are considering the number two data, that is 98 and located in memory location 2501, and second data is 25029A. So convert it in binary 0 1 0 0 1 1 0 0 0. Now 9A is 1 0 0, 1 is 1 0 1 0, 0 0 is 0 0 1 is 1, 0 0 is 0 0 0 is 0, carry 1 1 1 is 0 and carry 1 is 1, carry 1 1, 0 0 0 is 0 and 1. So here carry is generated, means the result is 16-bit. This one is the 3 2, and this one is means 0 0 0 0, that is 0 1. So the result is 16-bit, 8-bit, that is equal to 16-bit. So we have to perform in this kit, that is 8085 trainer kit. This is the program for 2 8-bit number and sum is 16-bit. Now perform in the kit. Reset, release external memory, data address, that is 2501. In 2501 data is 98 and in 2502 data is 9A. Next, reset, release external memory, starting address of the program, that is 2000, in 2021, 2001, 0 1, 2002, 25, next in 2003, 0 E, 0 is the machine code of MVI C, 00. So MVI machine code of MVI C is 0 E. 0 E. In 2004, 0 0, because register C is initialized by 00. No, 2005, the data is 7E, means machine code is 7E, that is the machine code of move A, M. Next, 2006, 23, that is the machine code of INX. Next, in 2007 location, machine code of add M is 86. Next, machine code of JNC is D. 2 in 2008, next in 2009 0C, next in 2010, that is 200 is 20, this is the location where the program is jumps. Now next, 2000B contain the machine code 0C, that is the machine code of INRC. Next, in 2000C, machine code of STA is 32, which is stored in the memory location 2503, means in 2008, 03 is stored. Next, in 2008 is 25 is stored. Next, mnemonics is move A comma C, machine code of move A comma C is 79. Next, STA, machine code of STA is 32, which is stored in the memory location 2504, means 04 is loaded in the memory location 20111. Next, 25 is loaded in the memory location 2012. 25. Next, stop the program, that is 76, machine code of hold 76 in the memory location 2013. Now next, reset, go starting address of the program. Starting address of the program is 2000. Next, fill, reset, release external memory. Then data address. Data address is 2501 98 into 502 is 9A, and the result is obtained in the memory location 2503, that is the 8-bit LSB, and in 2504 MSB is stored. 2503 is 32, that is the LSB of sum, and in 2504 that is 01, that is the MSB of sum. So in this process, we have completed the program successfully.